What's up, guys? DTB Instagram post. So this is kind of sad. I just stumbled up on this. I didn't know it had happened. But apparently, Dustin Diamond has died of cancer. This is from Tori Spelling. It says, "My first on-screen love, Dustin Diamond, got his angel wings today. Before there was David and Donna, there was Screech and Violet. Dustin was my first on-screen kiss. He welcomed me with open arms on the set of Saved by the Bell. As one can imagine, being the newbie on a hit show was overwhelming for a 14-year-old girl. He not only showed me around, but made sure I was always okay. Such a young gentleman. He was kind, smart, and always making everyone laugh. He was a great screen partner. He was a real good guy. I'm sad after the show, we never had much contact aside from occasional running into each other at events. I'm glad he's out of pain. He's an icon to me, professionally and personally. Rest in peace, Samuel. Love, your Violet." There you go.